welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says, a particle moves along the curve 6y is equal to x cube plus 2. Find the points on the curve at which the y coordinate is changing 8 times as fast as the x coordinate. Now let us proceed on to the solution. Given to us the equation of curve as 6y is equal to x cube plus 2, and also it is given to us that y coordinate is changing 8 times fast as x coordinate, which implies dy by dt is equal to 8 multiplied by dx by dt. Now consider the given equation of curve, that is 6y is equal to x cube plus 2. On differentiating it with respect to t on both the sides, we get 6 dy by dt is equal to 3x square dx by dt. Now substituting the value of dy by dt from 1 in 2, we get 6 multiplied by 8 dx by dt is equal to 3x square dx by dt. Now dx by dt and dx by dt gets cancelled. So it implies 8 6 are 48. 48 is equal to 3x square. This implies x square is equal to 48 divided by 3. 48 gets cancelled by 3 and we get here 16, which implies x is equal to plus minus 4. Now when x is equal to plus 4, substituting in the given curve, we get 6y is equal to 4 for 16, 16 for 64 plus 2. That is 6y is equal to 66 and it implies y is equal to 11. Hence the first required point is 4, 11. Now when x is equal to minus 4, y is equal to minus 64 plus 2. It implies 6y is equal to minus 62. It implies y is equal to minus 62 by 6, which is equal to minus 31 by 3. Hence the second required point is minus 4 comma minus 31 by 3. Hence the required points are 4, 11 and minus 4, minus 31 by 3. This is the required answer. I hope you understood this question. Bye and have a nice day.